And your co-pilot is Manveer. Okay. And the other crew members are Jaya and Surbhi. So it's over to you, Indrani.
Thank you, Shruti. So today we will visit to Oman. Welcome to Oman. Here you can see the map of Oman. Oman is located in the Arabian Peninsula. The country shares land borders with United Arab Emirates, Saudi Arabia to the west, and Yemen to the southwest. And it also shares marine borders with Iran and Pakistan. Now, please don't annotate Rudra. So let us know more about Oman. Oman, the official name of Oman is Sultanate of Oman, is country on the southeastern coast of the Arabian Peninsula in Western Asia and the oldest independent state of Arab world. Now, slightly smaller area than the country of Poland, Oman is bounded to the southwest by Yemen, to the south and east by Arabian Sea, to the north by the Gulf of Oman, to the northwest by the United Arab Emirates, as I already told, and to the west by Saudi Arabia. Now we will see a video. Just a minute. Now, capital of Oman. So capital of Oman is Muscat, capital of Oman, located on the Gulf of Oman coast. The town's unusual architecture shows Arab, Portuguese, Persian, Indian, African, and modern Western influences. The Sultan's Indian style palace is built at the edge of the sea. Muscat is not only a national capital, but also known as financial capital of the country. So capital of Oman is? Anybody?
Ma'am.
What is the capital of Oman?
Ma'am, Muscat.
Very good. Now, this is the national bird. National bird is Barbary falcon and national animal is Arabian oryx. National flag of Oman consists three colors. With a national symbol, the white stands for peace and prosperity, the green for fertility and the green mountains, and the red for battles against foreign invaders. The red is also the color of the former flag of the nation when it was known simply as Sultanate of Muscat and Oman. Now, history of Oman. As you know, Oman is historic place, so we must not skip the history of Oman. So before Islam, Oman is believed to be originated from Arab tribes who migrated to its territory from the Yuman region of Yemen. Arrival of Islam. So when Islam arrives, the conversion of Omanis is usually ascribed to Amir ibn al-As, who visited the region by middle of the 8th century AD. Portuguese settlement. The Portuguese occupied Muscat for a 140-year period, 1508 to 1648, arriving a decade after Vasco da Gama discovered the seaway to India. Now, Oman religion. Let us talk about Oman religion. Around 75% population consists of Ibadi, a form of Islam distinct from Sunni and Shia dominations. 70% Shia Muslims and the Zikri forming remaining 8% of indigenous population. Some other religions also exist, such as Hindus, Buddhists, Zoroastrians, Sikhs, and Baha'is, and Christians. Now, this is a popular mosque in Oman, Ibadi Mosque in Oman. Ibadi Muslims, this is Ibadi Muslims, their dresser. Now, greeting system. So they usually prefer traditional greeting like cross hugging each other, and formal greetings, informal meetings, they use these greetings like shake hands and all. So now, currency of Oman. Omani rial is the currency of, rial is the currency of Oman. So one Omani rial equals to 190.58 INR. So here you can see the note of Omani rial. And this is the coin of Oman. They have crosswords and written in the Urdu language.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Oh, can you? Yeah, ma'am. In this slide, that in the one coin, there is like a zero.
I can't hear you properly, Rudra. Can you please be louder?
Ma'am, in this slide, a coin has a zero type something.
So that's the digit.
Ma'am, I have this coin. I have this coin.
Oh, wow. That's very great.
I have that zero type
coin. Can you show us after my presentation, Rudra?
Oh, ma'am. Now I am at my...
Okay. It's fine. Thanks for sharing. Now we will proceed. Now, National Airline of Oman, Muscat-based Oman Air is the national airline of the Sultanate of Oman and majority owned by the Omani's government. Now, second is Salam Air. Salam Air is a low-cost airline from Oman, headquartered and based at Muscat International Airport. Now, the third is Royal Flight of Oman. So, the Royal Flight of Oman is the VIP air transport capability embedded within the Sultan of Oman's royal household, fully independent of the Royal Air Force of Oman. The Royal Flight is a non-military organization and part of Diwan of Royal Court Affairs. So, Diwan of Royal Court is government office which is located in Muscat, Oman. Political system of Oman. The government of Sultanate Oman is a monarchy ruled by the Al Busayd family. So here you can see the picture of them. Current king of Oman is Haitham bin Tariq Al Said. Now, political situation of Oman. In Oman, people are very happy with their leaders because he did many things to help his country. He built schools, hospitals, and a military, and also did many good things to the people. So they are very happy with their king, with their leader. Now, climate of Oman is very complicated. The climate is hot and dry in the interior and hot and humid along the coast. Muscat, average temperature and rainfall per month. So rainfall is very low there. Now we will talk about the foods in Oman. First is masbous. Majboos are prepared with basmati rice and spicy chicken over it. So they love to have it with raita type of things. And second is dates. Dates are very famous over there. And halwa. This halwa they made with eggs, rose water and many more things. Then kahwa. Kahwa is coffee in Arab. They love to take kahwa in their daytime. They usually prefer to take coffees. And they also use the special utensils to serve coffees. Now we will see our video. Just a minute.
Ma'am, you stop sharing.
I'm sharing. Just a minute. We will see a video.
The video was nice.
Thank you.
It was nice.
Thank you.
It was nice, ma'am, and I love the Muscat Opera House, that one.
I love the palace, what you showed, and love the video.
Ma'am?
Yes? Yes, Kiona?
Now, can I show you the PPT?
Yeah, sure.
Can you make me the co-host?
Sure, Kiona, wait.
Okay, Kiona, just raise your hat and we'll make you go.
Ma'am, I'm not the co-host.
Raise your hand, Kiona.
Yes, ma'am.
Raise your hand and be the co-host.
Yes, now I'm the co-host.
Okay, you share your screen and present.
Can you see the screen?
Yes.
Okay. This is Oman we are going to learn about. And this is the map of the whole world. Even Oman is also over there. This is just a plain picture of a bird, but this is the national bird of Oman. I was just putting this because I know you like parrots. This is the currency of Oman. And after that, I'm going to show you the capital. So this is the capital of Oman. So this is guys wear with Oman clothes, means the men are wearing Oman clothes. And after that, please stop annotating. After that, woman with Oman clothes. So this is a girl wearing with Oman clothes. And thank you so much.
Thank you, Fiona. That was a very good presentation.
Thank you, ma'am.
You made it by your own.
Ma'am, tomorrow do I have time to do PPT?
Sure.
I'm Tanvi, ma'am. Yes. I'm gonna do PPT tomorrow.
Okay, sure.
Okay, ma'am.
So anything you want to share?
Ma'am, which country are you doing tomorrow?
Peru. P-E-R-U.
Okay.
Ma'am, can I make a PPT on Peru?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Rudra.
Kiona.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes.
Are you still a co-host?
No, I'm not a co-host anymore.
Okay.
Somebody want to say something?
Ma'am, I want to ask something.
Yes, please.
Can I make a PPT for tomorrow?
Sure. And make sure you don't have so much content in your PPT. Make it short.
Yeah, ma'am.
I want to tell you something.
Yes, Tanvi.
I have made a sketch. With black ink, I have made a design in my hand.
What design is this? It's my turn.
Ma'am, can I do the presentation on Thursday?
Okay. Can I do it on Wednesday or
should I do it on Thursday?
The teacher told me that if you want to do it,
Maitra, you can say now.
Ma'am, should I do the presentation on Wednesday or Thursday?
Sure, Maitra.
It's your wish, Maitra, whenever you want to do.
Ma'am, can
tomorrow I am doing Maitra, so you can do Thursday.
Let her speak, Tanvi. Let her speak. Yes, Maitra, you were saying something.
Ma'am, can I do it on Thursday?
Yes, sure, you can do it. For Thursday, we will be visiting Philippines.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye,
ma'am.
Bye-bye. Thank you, everyone. Bye. Thank you for joining us.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Thank you.
See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye, ma'am. See you tomorrow.
Bye, Maitram.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, Tanvi.
Bye, Kiona.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, Tanvi. Bye, everyone. Bye, Kendrick.
Bye, Kiona.
Bye, Maitram.
Bye.